Good morning, everybody. Well, I tell you something, it's only just gone 6:30 a.m. and the skies are blue already. It's going to be a lovely day today and summer is definitely on its way. Now then, I woke up and I thought, right, what shall I have for my breakfast? And after all the comments, lovely comments by the way, in the last video, a lot of people was asking for a Thai omelette. So this morning, that's exactly what we're going to cook. I'm going to show you step by step how to make a Thailand omelette, and it's absolutely fantastic. Don't forget to leave your comments in the comment section below and mark it out of 10 for me, because I love it when you do that. I read all the comments and really enjoy it. So I'm just going to have a quick cup of tea now and then we're going to get started. I'll show you step by step. And it's so easy to do and very, very flavoursome. So come on, let's get started. The first thing we'll do now is take a look at the ingredients, what we're going to need to make this fabulous Thailand omelette. One clove of garlic, one spring onion, one red pepper, some cucumber, two mushrooms, three medium eggs, two wedges of lime, and some sweet basil. Right then, let's get cracking. Right then, let's get going. Woo, flamage. Get the pan on now and make it nice and hot, ready for the omelette. Oh, it's cold this morning. Okay. How about that then? So there we have it folks, my version of a lovely Thailand omelette. And the proof of the pudding is in the eating. So come on, let's have a little try. I've got it on a nice bed of fragrant Thai rice and I've got a nice chilli dip with it. Mmm. Very nice indeed. Nice fluffy rice. You know what I think makes this? The sweet basil. And if you're worried that you can't get sweet basil anywhere, you can get it from the Asian shops or the Thailand shops. And I even believe that they do it in the big superstores now. I've definitely seen it in Tesco. So if you're struggling to buy it, just ask round, somebody will have it. And it will enhance the omelette. So I'm going to carry on eating this now. Because it's absolutely fantastic. You must have a go at this. So easy to make and so cheap. And it's absolutely delicious. So, if you like the movie, give us a thumbs up. If you didn't, give us a thumbs down. Don't forget to comment in the comments box below. And give me marks out of 10 for this. Because I did a flipping good job. See what I said then? I did a flipping good job of that before. I was worried that when I was filming it, then when I turned it over, it all went to mush. But it didn't. It was perfect. And I'm going to give it a 9. So if you want to give it more, you can. Or if you want to give it less. But, you know, that's what it's all about. Just having a bit of fun with food. And if it goes wrong, it goes wrong. It doesn't matter. But 9 times out of 10, you'll enjoy what you're making. And it's all good fun. So, I'll see you in the next movie, folks. And don't forget to keep putting in the comments what you want me to cook next. Because I'm here for you. And all we're going to do is have a great summer. See you soon. And the main thing is, keep smiling.